fourth reaction is isomerization reaction. Here two molecules, it means four molecules of PGAL converted into four molecules of DHAP in the presence of enzyme triose isomerase. Triose isomerase. And the fifth reaction is synthetic reaction here. So here, by joining of two molecules of DHAP with two molecules of PGAL, it turn into production of fructose-1,6-bisphosphate. Here, two molecules of PGAL plus two molecules of DHAP turn into fructose-1,6-bisphosphate. Fructose-1,6-bisphosphate, which is composed of 6 carbon molecules. Here the mediated enzyme is aldolase. Aldolase enzyme. How many fructose-1,6-bisphosphate molecules are produced? Means 2. 2 fructose-1,6-bisphosphate molecules are produced. And the next step is, sixth step is phosphorylation, dephosphorylation. So fructose-1,6-bisphosphate is converted into fructose-6-phosphate by losing of one inorganic phosphate molecule. Here the working enzyme is phosphatase enzyme. Fructose-1,6-phosphatase, fructose-6-phosphatase enzyme.